Well, 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 everybody. It's Sunday. That means it's time for the Saturday Weekly Tag Answers. That's right. It's for some reason, the Broken Moose, I should say that, the Broken Moose does a tag every Saturday. I answer it, seem to be, on a Sunday for some reason. Don't ask me why. But anyway, this tag is from the Broken Moose, also known as Dave at Moose. See, I'm getting that line all rigged up now. I used to say, welcome to the weekly Saturday tag presented by the Broken Moose, at Moose, or just plain old Dave. And now I'm getting all screwed up. I don't know what's wrong with me, to tell you the truth. But anyway, still, it's a tag. Still, I'm going to answer 10 questions. Question number one. Do you drink your soda with straw? No, I drink it right from the can or the bottle. No straw. That's for babies. That's for wimps. What did your last text message say? Nothing, because I never got one. What are you doing tomorrow? Who knows, because I go day by day. I could be dead by tomorrow. I don't know. Look to your left and what do you see? Junk. What color is your watch? Now, as you can see, I'm not wearing a watch because the band broke. But there's the watch right there. It's more like a goldish color, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, it's old. It's old and cheap. What do you think when you hear Australia? Kangaroos, wallabies, down under. What is your birthstone? Opal. O-P-A-L, I believe that's how you spell it. Do you go in a fast food place or just hit the drive-thru? I go into a fast food place. Because one, I don't have a car and nobody I go with seems to want drive-thru. And what's your favorite number? This is the last question. Number 13. Maybe because I was born on the 13th. I don't think it's I don't consider 13 unlucky. So, number 13. Anyway, those are the answers. I'm going to give you Dave. Until we see each other again, my friend. Take care for now.